last thing I need. I know, you're right, you're right.
You didn't tell me your cousin was back in town.
Ah, do I detect a certain attraction to the dashing private detective from Milan?
Oh, what of it? He's cute.
Actually, well, I really shouldn't tell you this, but he's here about a case. The client is Francesca De Santis. You know, the female doctor that's staying at Villa Caruso.
Really? Wonder what she wants with a snoop.
Well, you didn't hear it from me, okay? Where'd you see him, anyway?
Couple of streets over, sleeping on a bench.
Yeah. Well, that's Sal for you. Always was a night. So, I was wondering if there was another medicine or something else we could do. Yeah, no, I can bring her back in.
Miss De Santis, Sal Falcone. Sorry for the delay. I needed to tie up a few loose ends. Yeah, just gotta get down. Down at the pier? Sure. Straight away? All right, no time like the present. See you in a bit.
Another day in the office. Move out, people.
Yeah.
That is Francesca De Santis.
Fifth time this week, man.
Oh,
test prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit. There, in the sealed container. The virus prototype. Francesca DeSantis. Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Oh, I need some help, please. You should leave the area. You might have trouble. Oh, Miss Donna Cloud, I need some help here. Please, you need to leave now. It's for your own safety.